These brown cubes are a naturally occurring phenomenon from Australia.
Ooh! Are they from a chocolate brownie tree? Yum!
No, this is wombat poop. The research on wombat poop won the Ig Nobel Prize in 2019. It's the only known animal to poop in cubes.
What are wombats?
Well, Cookie, wombats are animals only found in Australia.
OMG! That is the cutest, fluffiest, bestest boy I've ever seen! I just want to snuggle him and pet him and... oh.
Okay, Cookie, calm down now. We have a show to do. The wombats are marsupials, which means they have pouches on their bellies.
Oh, just like kangaroos, koalas, and those cool kids from the 90s with fanny packs.
That's exactly right. Except unlike those other animals and fanny packs, the wombat's pouch opens upside down.
Oh no, doesn't that mean that the poor baby wombats will fall out?
That's a good question, Cookie. Actually, the wombat's pouch faces backwards because their bellies often rub against the ground while they're burrowing.
I get it. If the pouches face forwards, the baby wombats would get dirt all over their faces. Evolution sure is amazing. But what about that cubic poop?
A better question is why the cubic poop? According to the Ig Nobel research, wombats use poop to mark their territory. The cubed shape lets them stack their poop into an iconic landmark instead of, well, a pile of regular old round poop, which would just roll around and get lost.
Why does our stock image have a fork in it?
I'm sure it's for scale, Cookie.
I see. Well, now that we know the why, what about the how?
Excellent. You're starting to think like a scientist, Cookie. Wombats live in dry environments. Therefore, they need to extract as much moisture as possible from their food. In fact, their insides squeeze their food continuously more than 100,000 times over 5 days of digesting, leaving their poop hard and cubey.
Aww, those fluffy guys have insides like a conveyor belt in a factory.
A cube poop factory, yes.
My Lucky is a poop factory, too. She's got heart-shaped poops.
No, she doesn't.
Well, she did her best, though, and that's what's important.